It is time for my song of the week.
Oh, wow, it is.
And if you're watching the video right now, you might have a clue what I'm going to be singing about here.
Showers.
At Brooke and Jeffrey on TikTok, Facebook. Like, follow, and tag a friend.
I thought you were going to sing about the robe that you stole from whatever resort you were just at.
Yeah. Is it a theft?
It's a pretty nice robe.
It's really soft on the inside.
But look, if you can't see me, consider yourself lucky. Because you'd also be noticing Brooke ogling my giant lightsaber. Never seen one like this before, huh?
Because
I'm Jewish, that's why.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
Well, I don't think that's a thing.
Well, I only have one thing to say to you.
Yeah.
May the 4th be with you.
Okay.
Because May the 4th sure sounds a lot like May the Force. So whether you identify as a space-invading villain or an intergalactic rebel hero,
that's right.
May 4th is Star Wars Day.
Yeah,
so
explains why you're wearing Grogu ears.
Yeah.
I thought they're Yoda ears.
No, Grogu's is the name.
The
you're
baby Yoda. That's, that's baby Yoda.
Excuse me. I mean, I'm not a big enough Star Wars fan.
This song is about to go off.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I mean,
he's like Yoda. Baby Yoda.
I mean, this holiday is bigger than you even think. Hundreds of thousands of people all over the world are going to be dressing up as their favorite characters from a galaxy far, far away.
God, and I am such a new fan.
Yeah.
I really am.
Brooke never, ever watched Star Wars until recently.
Yes.
Now you're all about
my kids got it in. I've only seen the first three films. We're working our way up.
That's still cool.
Those are the best ones.
I watch Mandalorian too. It's so awesome.
It is.
Everybody is welcome in the Star Wars universe because this is the one day where you can let that inner nerd out.
Yeah.
And you can say, I don't care if you're sitting next to me on the bus and I'm wearing a Mandalorian helmet, okay? This is who I am. And I'm pretending to force choke you with my mind. But today you can be yourself. If Star Wars is your thing, go ahead and embrace it. And I wanted to give all the Star Warsians out there a song they could be proud of. So in honor of May the 4th, instead of doing the hit song Sweater Weather, it's Young Jeffrey's Lightsaber Waver.
Okay.
I like it. I hope there's sound effects.
I bet there will be.
We'll see. All right. I'm going to point when I'm ready. Points. If you mention Star Wars, man, my heart explodes like Alderaan. I've had these sheets since I was 10. With Luke and Leia in my bed, I pretend, playing with my lightsaber. Now don't be a hater, or we'll fight it out like I'm a Tusken Raider. And when I see automatic doors, wave my hand like I'm using the lightsaber battles, I make all the sounds. True, this Jedi cloak would appear to be my mom's bathrobe. Still, I wear it to work as a blazer. From a young age, my force awakes. Every birthday had Star Wars cake. Space warp my mind to the dark side after way too much sugar intake. Yeah. My car's an X-Wing shape, got pew, pew, pew on my vanity plate. My best friend helping me navigate in the backseat, little Lego BB-8, yeah. On May the 4th, party like the victory on Endor. Ain't cosplay, it's the norm. These aren't the nerds you're looking for. Star Wars theme ringtone and my voicemail greeting sounds like Vader. So soulmates here, enjoy Jedi Mingo. Had a tough talk with my droid trash container. Listen, R2, you gotta go. Because someday I'd like to have a girlfriend. Duh.
No, of course they think you're cute. And yeah, you're a great conversation starter too, but then it gets weird. Because we start making out, and then you're over there making noises and shaking and stuff. No, it's creepy. Plus, you're kind of shaped like a, you know. Yeah, and then you play the Leia hologram, and the girl thinks that you're going to videotape her. I know I programmed you to always record, but that's not the point, okay? Oh, by the way, the hyperdrive's on the fritz again. You think you could look? Thanks, R2. And I don't know. My saber.
Oh. Yeah! That was awesome! Wow.
I am such a nerd.
Yeah, you are. Those were some deep references.
If you know, you know.
I guess. I feel like you made a wrong move with R2-D2, though. I mean, honestly.
Kicking him out, should he be my wingman?
I just think he's your best option.
Yeah.
You know?
All right. Just don't look at us when stuff's happening, R2.
Okay.
That's a song that we text in 78592. Yeah. Tell us what you thought about it. We'll post a video up on all of our socials at Brooke and Jeffrey with the lyrics there.
May the fourth be with you.
Yes.
Happy
Star Wars
Day. We're going to do a phone tap right after this.